Business financing. Financing means money. Businesses often need money to start a business, grow a business, buy new equipment, conduct research and development, expand operations, or achieve other objectives. Businesses commonly raise money using one or both of these methods. Debt financing. Taking out a loan is debt financing. Debt means borrowing money that must be repaid, often with interest. Equity financing. Issuing stock is equity financing. This means selling a share of the business or equity in return for money. This money is not repaid like a loan. In the real world, a shareholder may be entitled to a share of profits and other benefits. Distribution of profits to shareholders is called issuing dividends. A third method is grant financing, but this is less common. We'll talk more about grant financing later. Entrepreneurs may use their own personal savings to finance a business. This money is usually invested into the company in the form of debt or equity financing. GoVenture is one of the original and most widely used series of educational games and simulations in the world. Discover a better way to teach and learn at GoVenture.net.